Greetings and good morning, everybody. This is Gecko, and welcome to this beautiful sunrise here on Blockcentric. And yeah, as you can see, I am using a shader pack now. Isn't that view awesome? I really love it. The shaders, the shadows, the water, the reflections. Oh, I really love it. It brings Minecraft to a whole new level. It's looking so awesome. This bumpy grass here and the wind in the, not in this leaf, but here in this leaf, you can see it's wobbling. Yeah, I really love it. Shader packs are awesome. Okay, so that's not the only thing what have changed over here. Let's have a look in my base. I did some progress there, and I want to show you. So, voila. My base changed a lot. First of all, the ceiling. I completed the ceiling, and now you can see for what I needed this tons of nether quartz, because everything up there is nether stairs, nether quartz stairs. And yeah, as you know, you need even more nether quartz blocks if you want to create nether quartz stairs. So that's why I needed this tons of and tons of nether quartz. Yeah, and I added some leaves hanging down there, because the green goes very well with the white and also with the blue. Yeah, but that's not the only thing. As you can see, I added this bridge here in the middle, so it breaks the symmetry, and yeah, I really like it. It's looking more modern, I think. And I also added the staircase here, with some leaves hanging down there. Yeah, I think I add some more leaves here at the nether quartz later to make it a bit more organic. Yeah, then this is the staircase. Let's go up there and have a look from above there. And here we are. Up here, can have a look over the bridge here, yeah, the outside, very cool. Oh man, I love this bumpy leaves, this wobbling, this looks awesome, wow. Yeah, and as you can see, I added here a water feature, and we'll continue this down there, and this is my goal for this episode. To pretty this up, and as you can see here, I want to continue it down there till it gets to the outside, and we'll create a pipe there which the water is dripping out. Yeah, my plan is here to use the sandstained clay for these pillars here, and sandstone for the back walls, and some quartz. So basically I will keep the materials I'm using at the moment to continue down here, and then flood it with water and some leaves between there, I think. Yeah, I would say I will do some work here and come back and show you when I have done some progress. So, see you later. So, I'm now here at the Enderman farm. I need to enchant me a diamond shovel. I need silk touch on it, because I will need a lot of grass blocks for my build. I did some progress at the funnel with the water, and want to place some grass blocks there, and yeah. So, I already enchanted two shovels, but as you can see, only unbreaking and efficiency. Maybe the third time we have luck. So, and Nope. Okay. So yeah, I want to enchant a few more, and I see you back when I have some when I have one with Silk Touch. So see you later. And finally, after 7 enchanted diamond shovels, I got one with Silk Touch. Yay! So great. The other one I will maybe sell to someone. I'm pretty sure we have some people here on the server who can need efficiency 5 on breaking 3 shovel. So if you need some, just ask me. I want to sell you some. Okay, so see you later. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are now here at the Mesa and Desert biome nearby the spawn. And I'm here to just get me some more sandstone. And with 1.6 or 7, I don't know, they put in sandstone mountains in the game, so it is really easy to get sandstone. I'm here with my efficiency 5 pick, and yeah, you can see I can instant mine sandstone. So awesome. So you get really quickly big amount of sandstones. Yeah, I just wanted to show you how I get my sandstone. So I will also collect some hardened clay, and then see what I have done, see you back in my base and show you what I have done there. So see you later. So we're now back at my base, and I did some progress. I did a lot of progress down here, and I want to show you. So yeah, as you can see, I completed the channel, and yeah, let's have a closer look. Oh, onto the bridge. Okay, yeah, great. As you can see, I added some cyan stained clay pillars here, and the walls are out of sandstone and stone bricks. And here you can see the grass blocks. So I needed the shovel to get these grass blocks here. And a lot of plants down here. It's looking awesome. So this had a very natural look. And yeah, I really like it. And yeah, I apologize for not showing how I built it. I was building down there and managed to die 2 times. I pearled up and got stuck into this wall here, and by dying I lost half of my stuff, and then I died another time by gathering the survived stuff to get it back. Oh, it was, and then I wasn't in the mood to record anymore. Yeah, so now you can see the almost final product. But I still need to work at the stone brick half slab bridge over there. I don't like the design, and it doesn't fit to the rest of this channel design. So yeah, I need to work something out there, and I wanna share with you this. But at first I wanna show you what I have done behind there. As you can see, there are some iron bars, and the water is running into a pipe which leads to the outside, and there's a small waterfall. So let's have a look from the outside, because I really like the look, and it's looking very cool, I think. Yeah, so there it is. You can see there's the water dripping, and I also added some leaves and vines which are hanging down here. Yeah, let's go quickly in. What? Ah, okay. Yeah, it's a bit dark, but I love it. And yeah, no monsters can enter here. I created this iron bath here. So all is safe. Yeah. Okay. next step, working at the bridge at the entrance of my base. And yeah, I will work on some designs, and I would say I see you back when I can show you a bit. So later, guys. Okay, I removed the old bridge, and I think I have a good idea for the bridge design. Basically, I will keep the look from the bridge over there, but I will switch the fine stained glass in the middle to clay, because yeah, we haven't air beneath, so you can't look at something. Yeah, and I want to extend the bridge over here to the staircase, and on the other side it's the same, so it looks symmetrical. Yeah, let's just start. A few clay blocks here in the middle, and then till here, yeah, I think. And the same on the other side. Okay, and then some smooth sandstone around. And in the middle, again, a glowstone block, yeah. Have a look. Yeah, not bad, not bad. Okay, some quartz slabs. Great. Should I connect it? Let's have a look how it's looking. Maybe like a, yeah, like stairs. Yeah, yeah, I like it. And now for sure we need to continue the glass panes. Yeah, like so. And here in the middle, of course, another... Should I... Oh! Yeah, the glowstone needs to get there, not the sandstone. Oh, wrong pick. Ah, doesn't matter. Wood? Ah, okay, it's a bug. Great. Yeah, that's at the moment a bug. If you break some glass with an efficiency 5 pick or some other blocks, they got only client side removed but not server side. And so you can get stuck in there, and yeah. It's a bit annoying. Where's the glowstone? There it is. How does it look from down here? Oh yeah, I like it. Yeah, looking good. Maybe I can add some half slabs from down here. Oh, not there. Come on, I want to add there and there one. Yeah, I think that's good. And there and there. Great. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, and I don't have some ender pearls. Perfect, Gecko, perfect. Well prepared as always. Should I add quartz slabs? Or a different kind of slabs? I think I will keep the quartz slabs. Yeah. But here in the corners, I want to add some clay. Like so, yeah. So, the bridge is now completed, as you can see. And I really like the design. It's going well with the rest of the channel here, and basically looking the same as the other bridge over here. And yeah, I did two smaller things off camera. First of all, I completed the channel over here, so I put in some leaves and plants. I think it's looking great. Maybe I need to add a few more flowers to get a bit more color in there, but at the moment I'm pretty happy. And I added here a staircase to get up and down. It's not done yet. If you can see, it's just really basic, but you can see my idea, right? So we have here this staircase. Yeah, and I think that's it for today, guys. And with this beautiful view from the bridge here, I say thanks for watching. I hope I see you all soon in the next episode, and bye bye!